Hola Marias! Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I share ko po sa inyo ang aking first impression review. And also, this is the third episode of our Maria Try series kung saan I will share with you in a span of 10 to 15 minutes my first impression review and sometimes full thoughts on a random item na pwedeng bagong release or first time kong na-try. And for today's video, isa-share ko sa inyo yung Vaseline Healthy Bright Glutathione Serum Burst Lotion na medyo mahaba-haba ang ating pangalan at ito yung kanyang itsura. Bale, dalawa yung variant nito. Insert ko na lang dito yung picture ng isa because I don't have it right now. And if you want to know my thoughts about this product, then please keep on watching. Maria, Maria. Alright guys, so it's been almost 2 to 3 weeks na nagamit ko tong Vaseline Healthy Bright Glutathione Dewy Radiance Serum Lotion. So dalawa to, nagamit ko din naman yung gold na variant, pero mas nagustuhan ko kasi ito. If you wanna see the proof, ito yung itsura ng isa. One reason kung bakit ganyan siya, kasi ang hirap niyan lumabas, maliit lang yung butas niya. So again, mabilisan lang tong review na to. Nakita nyo naman, insert ko yung clip nung aking 99 haul na nag-hoard ako ng lotion na ito dahil marami akong magagandang reviews na napanood sa YouTube, although sa Thailand yon, and one na dito sa ating bansa. So basically, it's a serum lotion. It's a lotion na very lightweight and impacted with 10 times serum concentration. Ayan, nakalagay nga dito, no? So this is definitely more powerful and potent than regular lotion na glutathione. So this and the other variant are both glutathione. So basically, may whitening effect sila. The difference is, yung gold, na-insert ko yung picture dito, is more of anti-aging and exfoliating. Talagang more focused siya sa whitening effect and removing dead skin. While this one naman is more focused on hydration and making your skin more hydrated and plump. And as of the moment, I am currently using an exfoliating soap na kapag pinair ko siya dun sa gold one, exfoliating din, medyo bonggang-bongga yung pagkakalagay ng paglalagas, I mean, ng dead skin ng aking balat, which I don't find healthy anymore. Pero kung hindi naman exfoliating yung sabon na gamit nyo and talagang whitening yung gusto nyo, doon kayo sa gold kasi pareho lang talaga siya ng effect. Yun nga lang, more on whitening, exfoliating, and anti-aging yung target nun. And this one is more on hydrating and dewiness. Now, pagdating sa amoy, ito more on floral, citrusy yung dating ng amoy nito. Pareho silang mabango. Yung gold naman is more of woody and musky yung scent. So, kung yun yung trip nyo, doon kayo sa gold, dito kayo sa hydrating, kung medyo florally and sweet yung gusto nyong scent. Kasi sobrang bango nito, para na rin siyang fragrance lotion. When it comes to the effect, it's been 2 to 3 weeks na ginagamit ko siya. And I really use it on my entire body. So 2 to 3 weeks ito, halos naubos ko na to, konting-konti na yung laman. Ginagamit ko siya dito sa arms, dito sa decolletage, sa aking mga singit, sa aking mga legs. And talaga namang nakita ko yung result after 2 weeks na talagang nakaka-remove siya ng appearance ng dryness. At saka yung parang maaligas-gas feel. Yung parang meron ka mga stretch marks, nakaka-reduce siya ng appearance. It's not gonna remove your stretch marks, it's not gonna remove your cellulites, it will only make it appear less visible. Maybe after a couple of months using it, baka magkaroon na siya ng permanent effect, pero for the last 2 to 3 weeks, yon lang yung na-notice ko na talagang nagiging less visible yung mga stretch marks and yung mga cellulite appearance. Yun ay paggamit ko ng Dewy Lotion. On the other one naman, 1 week ko lang siyang na-try. So, yun yung napansin ko, talagang more shedding ng dead skin cells sa leg, lalo na sa legs ko. Kasi nga, exfoliating na yung gamit kong soap. So, every other day, talagang nagsashed din ng dead skin cells yung legs ko and yung arms ko. Pero, after using yung gold one, almost every day, as in, maganyan ka lang, meron na talagang dead skin cells na nagaganap, besh. So, again, depende na lang kung ano yung mas gusto mo. More on whitening and anti-aging and exfoliating, dun ka sa gold one. More on hydrating, for dry skin, yung mga areas na medyo dry. Kasi dito kailangan yung alagaan yung dito nyo ha. Hindi lang basta dito sa side, sa legs, sa arms. Kailangan yung decolletage nyo as you grow old, talagang nagkakaroon din yan ng signs of aging. So ang mahal naman kung yung moisturizer ko sa mukha and sa neck, ginagamit ko dito kasi medyo malaki tong area na to. Mas marami pa siyang nag-co-consume kesa sa face ko. Kaya super thankful ko na meron ang Glutathione Serum Burst Lotion Dewy Radiance dito sa Philippines. And since malapit na ang 10-10 sale, I would highly suggest if mag-sale sila ulit ng buy one take one, bumili ka na, besh. Kaya ang i-upload ko ng mas maaga itong Maria Tries Vaseline Dewy Burst Lotion para makita mo na itong review na to at matry mo na agad yung lotion the moment na mag-buy one take one siya. So again, this is 409 pesos each. Most of the time, naka-sale siya. Minsan 25%, pero nung 99 sale ay naging 50% off siya or buy one take one. Kaya kung buy one take one ulit siya sa 10-10 sale, either Lazada and Shopee, kung ako sa'yo, mag-hoard ka na, besh. So that's it for my review of Maria Tries Glutathione Serum Burst Lotion from Vaseline. If you find this helpful, go ahead and like this video, share, and subscribe ka na rin para sa mga ma-upload ko pang videos for Maria Try series and also for makeup tutorials. So thank you so much for watching and I'll see you on my next video. Goodbye!